All right, here we go, here we go. Re-recording. Let's get it, baby. And, like, real quick, let me just put my opinion in on something. I feel like Kratos needs to let Atreus do his own thing. He's not necessarily old enough, but he's low-key strong enough. If he's in the prophecy and he's supposed to be making his own decisions, then he needs to make his own decisions. Find a way to cross the broken bridge. Oh shit, can I just... Oh, you're not moving. What's stopping you? That is, okay. Can I reach over? Okay. So, what happens now? So it will move. Let me see. Can I swing? I can't.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
Okay. Burn the bramble blocking my path. Swing.
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Okay. But I gotta get to the island though, right? So how the hell is that supposed to work? That doesn't work, right? So let me do that again. Let's see. I can do that. So now hit him again.
Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side.
Okay. I don't get it. Should I? Hold on. So I need to swing the torch, then hit the thing. Okay, I'm guessing. Damn it. Okay, that didn't work anywhere near the way I thought it would. So... No, right? So what the hell? Damn it. Okay. Give me that. Let me swing. And I can't do this myself, right? Because it won't reach. So the plan is to hit that, swing that. That probably won't work, right? Wonderful. Oh. Okay, come here. Okay. There we go.
Of anyone alive, be squeamish about war. After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid for people. Look at the prices. We would have to fight a tree.
They're gonna politic for days. Shit, I forgot I got the other ones. That's a bet.
All right, now back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh, shit, I ain't even see him till she says something. What'd you call me? Fisk. Oh, shit. Damn. Okay. Bitch. Bitch. Oh. Oh, shit, God, no. Wow, that was some savage ass shit. The glaive thrower is synonymous with the so there's no surface that cannot cut. You gonna let me scoop it? Hold on, was that, did I just acquire that? Hold on, bro. Nah. Okay. I thought they let me hold it. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let me do some melee. Hold on, man. I'm trying to... Ooh. Damage. Okay, so I like that. However, let's buy some shit up. Vengeful sickle. Ooh. Shit. I like that. Okay. Oh yeah, I want that one. Alright, so I got all the shit I can get for the axe. Boom, boom, boom. Y'all give me a second. Damn, I just needed a little bit more so I can get that shit. I should be able to get it with no problem soon, though. 1500. It should be possible. Anyway, where were we? Where the hell am I?
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost. Any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
I'm just trying to gear up as much as I can before I gotta fight your ass. Shit, I changed my mind. She really might try to fight my ass at the end of this. Ah, you whore. Oh. Yes, sir. Okay. Oh, shit. What are we trying to get to here? Okay. Ah, shit. Well, that's not good. Anybody got any ideas? How the hell am I supposed to move this thing if... Oh, you ain't let me know. Man. Okay. All right. Whatever. Okay. Okay. Well, let's think this through. Okay. Let me jump for no reason. Oh, never mind. There's definitely a reason. Okay.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Ooh, they're gonna fight. Yeah, they're gonna fight.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here.
Damn. Yeah, this definitely does not seem like the place to raise a child.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
What the fuck? Good God. Oh shit, that thing ripped. What the fuck? fuck? Oh my god. What, that? Whoa, that's worse than a damn dragon. It like ripped through. Oh shit. Ah, you whore. This thing is way worse than a... That thing is enormous. I gotta fight you. Oh. Whoa, that's creepy as shit. Damn. Damn it, man. Damn.
My sigils can amplify your attacks. Burn it off its perch. Use your blade. Burn it quick and attack through belt tears.
I see it.
No, your other weapon.
What? Use blades to ignite. Oh.
Yes, it's working.
It is vortex break.
Yes, be ready for anything.
Damn!
Interrupt it! Quickly!
My eyes was looking for healing stone. Oh, he changed it.
Use your leg, not your shield.
Yeah, I know that now.
Yeah.
Yeah, give me that ass. Give me that ass. Ooh, you bastard. Aim for his eye. Oh. Yeah. Damn. Nice. Damn. Damn, that's gangster. Can you do it? Oh, that's the same type of shit that came off of Baldur.
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek.
She wanna shoot the fade.
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you. Where I kill you.
Have you decided?
Well, let's get it in. Fuck it.
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that.
Damn. I thought we was about to fade. Boy, I thought we was about to get it in.
Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. For that.
That's pretty gangster, bro.
I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
That's love. That's love. I feel that. That was gangster as shit. Oh my God, that was dope. Hey man, just look behind you real quick. Make sure she's not about to stab you in the... Okay. Had to, you know what I'm saying? Had to be sure, you feel me? You know, I mean, expand those slides on the time. Okay, we got good. Cool.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
You know what? I don't feel like ending the recording until we leave Anaheim.
Over there. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines.
Hex it with a sigil arrow.
Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
It sounds like you called him a lazy sack of shit. Thank you, baby. You son of a... Sigil arrow spread. Shoot sigil arrows at burning or frosted enemies. And add the trigger elemental explosion. You suck.
What you have.
Man, she better be bae. If she not bae, I'm finna be upset at the end of this. I mean, I know we gotta stay loyal.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
Oh! Bruh, I didn't... I hate Vanaheim.
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
I love how sweet she talk now. Like everything kosher. Oh. Wait. Hold on. How in the blue blazes am I supposed to? I can't get through two.
I think we'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil.
Use sigil arrows on objects to extend. I couldn't read fast enough, sorry. What does that do? I don't do a damn shit. That don't do a damn thing. What did that shit say? Use a sigil. Oh, hold on. Wait. Where was I supposed to go? Wait. So that didn't work. Okay, so hold on. Let's do this.
Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence.
Oh? Are you sure as shit?
Well, the sigils can't hold forever. Let's try again.
Nah, not with me dropping to the floor. You still talking like I'm up. Come on, man. Hold on. But you said, even if the axe is even...
Want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
Alright, pause. Western,
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
So wait. And now vigil over that? Hold on, bro. So, oh, where? Wait, okay, hold on.
Well done.
Where? Oh!
Come on, Kratos, off your back!
Damn it! Hold on, man. Temporarily, right?
Want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done.
I guess. Okay. That's that bullshit. Okay. Wait. The hell's that? Oh, you gotta shoot the sigil at him first.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Interesting.
I never think of this place as home again. After all that's happened. We don't have the equipment for this.
Alright. One day we will. Moving on. What the hell? Whoa!
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration.
Damn.
Just as I remember it.
Now it was tight.
At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Cool with me, baby.
Damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
This thing's still shooting me from around the corner? Shit. Bloody hell.
Kratos, I see something.
Hold on, trying to focus on not dying.
Definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
I gotta get used to using the sigil arrows first. Girl, you handy as hell.
They're defenseless now!
Where's she at? Is she down? Yeah.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across?
Use multiple sort of the chain. Well, hold up. Use multiple sigils to chain elements towards hard-to-reach places. They grow in size and glow brighter when chained to each other. To chain elements towards hard-to-reach places.
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Alright, hold on. My recording is ending in like 10 seconds. So we are going to end this one again and start it up. Well, I might. I'm tired as hell. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep going. Alright, y'all. Hello. We'll be back.